in my opinion, you know, if I can go out there and work harder than everybody else, then no, there's nobody that can stop me.
You have to eat the dream. You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream. You gotta touch, you have to see it when nobody else sees it. You have to feel it when it's not tangible. You have to believe it when you cannot see it. You gotta be possessed with the dream. The dream.
At the mirror and question things that I once accepted, now I don't see it the same at all. I guess I'm sorry for how I act in the past and stuff.
We won a state championship, put some banners up there. We haven't had one up there in 18 years. We want to come together as one team, one family, make our city proud. We just want to put the school back on the map and show out one time.
Why you think they call me ankle bully? That's cause I'm breaking your ankle, boy. Break them and put them all on the floor. My jumper wet as a sprinkler. Nobody's guarding me on this earth. You know it's money like bank alerts. I'm getting high for the temperature. I know your girl want my signature. I know she wanted a...
It brings the team together. Not as just like the high school team, but it brings all like the community, the whole community is here. All the parents and watching their kids grow and develop here. And just being with the older guys, I like it a lot. It's a good learning experience for the younger kids, and it helps grow as a community.
Remember when they used to sleep on me? Now they not missing alarm clocks. I got them all scared to guard me. Look how they holding their arm far. I gotta show them the range. They thought I was driving a foreign car. Do they got insurance for ankles?
So basically, me is my whole philosophy is it doesn't matter how talented I am, how skilled I am. If I come in here and get work in every day, you know, games are won in practice the day before. 2 weeks before, a month before. It's the preparation. You know, when you get to high school, there's a lot of different skilled guys that, you know, a lot of people are better than others. But once you get to college, next level, everyone's kind of the basic skill set. Everyone's got that same skill level. It's mental preparation and hard work leading up to games. And in my opinion, you know, if I can go out there and work harder than everybody else, then no, there's nobody that can stop me.
You never catching me off guard. Why you think I made this sauce song? I'm already cooking them. Soon as I look at them, I go to putting the sauce on. You better take them and lace them. I like to shake them and break them. Straight to the hole, I'ma take them. Already know I'ma make it. Because I'm an ankle bully. You need your ankle brace. Run from the ankle bully. Cause I'm out here ankle breaking. You know I'm the ankle bully. So don't get your ankles taken. Don't even step on the court, unless you got some ankle support. If you want the number, it's 1-800, nobody is stopping that boy. I got the game on a string, feel like it's glued to my hand. If you think you taking the ball, that mean I'm losing my hand. I'm cooking them ankles for breakfast. Look how I'm making them scramble. Just like the pots and the pans. You know I came with a handle. I know you wish you could stop me. Nobody's blowing that candle. Watch how I rock on the sleep. You better bring your pajamas. Look how they slipping and falling. I got them going bananas. I got it.
We lost some, but we gained some, I think. I think we're closer as a team this year. And we just work every day together. And that really builds that team bond. It's just going to help us get wins this year.
Under investigation. Don't got to guess who did it. The ankle bully was playing. You better take them and lace them. I like to shake them and break them. Straight to the hole, I'ma take them. Already know I'ma make them. Because I'm an ankle bully. You need your ankle brace. Run from the ankle bully.
Same outcome.
Cause I'm out your ankle breaker.
Except for Duncan.
You know I'm the ankle bully. So don't get your ankles taken.